Hey everybody, Lisa Roberry here. Welcome back to my channel. I just want to quickly say thank you so much for the well wishes. It really means a lot to me that you guys were wishing I wasn't sick. So thank you so much. I am feeling quite a bit better today. There's still a little stomach situation going on, but definitely a lot better than I was on Friday and Saturday. So thank you so much for the well wishes. Today, I'm going to be sharing with you what warmers are going to be retiring at the end of this month. I will be doing a separate video on what scents we're saying goodbye to, but for today, I'm going to focus on warmers. I've got my iPad here. I just want to make sure that I've got it up and ready. I don't have all of the warmers to show you, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you on my iPad here what warmers we're saying goodbye to that I don't have. I only have three. Yes, I only have three that are in front of me that are retiring, so I'll be able to show you those. So let me go ahead and jump right in. So first one is the Amber Ombre. Let me pull it up and make it bigger. This is a gorgeous warmer. It's a part of our lampshade collection. So it's got kind of a darker brown color up towards the top of the lampshade, and then kind of fades down to more of like a champagne or gold color. So that is on sale for $40.50, and then starting March 1st, we will not have that one any longer. So next, we are saying goodbye to Angora. This one has been around forever. So while it is a very pretty warmer, I would say it's probably time. It's been around longer than I've been a consultant. It's really pretty, and it's a really good deal right now. It's kind of got these little swirlies around it. Really pretty, and it's $27 right now, and will be gone at the end of the month. The next one I'm kind of surprised about because it is a brand new warmer for this catalog. So I'm wondering if maybe, don't quote me on this, but sometimes with the newer warmers, if they don't do really well, then they wind up just discontinuing them. But sometimes they will wind up in the clearance section starting in March. So I'm wondering if that's what's gonna happen with this one because it's, like I said, it's brand new to this catalog. It is the Birdcage Scentsy Warmer. So it looks like a birdcage. You have the dish inside of the birdcage. And that is on sale for $36 this month. Like I said, don't quote me on it. If you have your eye on it, definitely pick it up. But it's kind of fun in starting in March to kind of look in the clearance section of the website to see what good deals there are. So after that is the Black Elm Wrap. I don't know if the wrap is gonna, oh, it is in here. So the wraps, when I say a wrap, so we have core warmers, so not this wrap, but this is the etched core. So the core warmers are really great because you have these different wraps that just slide right over top. This wrap is actually one of the ones that we're saying goodbye to, but first, we're going in alphabetical order. The Black Elm Warmer Wrap. So it looks kind of like trees that just wraps around, and that is on sale for $10.80. That's just the wrap itself, not the warmer. Next is another one I'm kind of sad to see go, which I may wind up picking up. I don't really need another one, but I've always kind of had my eye on this warmer. It's the Blackberry Warmer, and it's, you guys, it's really, really pretty. It doesn't do you justice. It doesn't do the warmer any justice by showing you this picture online. It's purple and it has these this hammered finish. It's really, really pretty. And it is a nightlight warmer, and that is on sale for $18. So I may wind up picking that one up because it's retiring. Next is super cute for a kid's room. And that is the Buddy's Ark warmer. So this is a three-piece warmer, has a lid that goes over top. And that one is on sale for $49.50. The next warmer we're saying goodbye to is the Charity Warmer. Let me see. Sorry, I keep looking down. I'm looking down at the list. That is going bye-bye. So this is the Charity Warmer. This is the plug-in style. So This also comes in a full-size warmer and looks like that one is going to stay around. So if you like that style, the larger size will still be available. But if you like the smaller size, it's on sale for $18. Next is the Charmer warmer. This is kind of a cool warmer. It doesn't look like much. So it's a part of the lampshade collection, and it comes with these little like clear crystals that go on the inside of the warmer. Some people will put, like, instead of the crystals, they'll put different things in there. I don't have any like real like examples. Like, this was actually the warmer of the month for, like, I think it was for Valentine's Day. It actually came with like little hearts that you would put in with the clear crystals as well. I've seen people put decals on this. So this is an option for you. So this is going to be retiring, and it is on sale for $40.50. The next one, I'm really sad because I have my eye on it, which means I'll probably pick it up. Oh gosh, it's so pretty. Okay, so this is the Cream Diamond Shade Warmer. This warmer is gorgeous. I don't have it currently, obviously, that's why I'm showing you on my iPad here, but I have seen this in person and it is gorgeous. It's so pretty when it's on, like in the daylight, but when you turn the lights off and you turn that on, it is gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous. If you're following me on Instagram or Facebook, I did post a picture of what it looks like when it's on and when it's off. It's stunning. It's really, really stunning. That picture doesn't do it justice. That is on sale for $40.50. And will retire at the end of the month. Next is the Crystal Woods Scentsy Warmer. This one I am kind of surprised about just because, once again, this is a newer warmer. It has this little like leaf design on there with like a leaf cutouts. So the light bulb will shine through those little leaf cutouts. And that is on sale for $31.50. Next is the one I have to show you, is the Dragonfly Wrap. So this is super cute. I love this. This actually is up in my house right now. I really love it. It's really nice, especially for spring. It's really cute, but I keep mine up all year. But yeah, so the Dragonfly Wrap itself, that is going to be on sale for $10.80. So like I said, the core warmer itself will still be around. It's just the wrap itself is retiring. So the wrap is $10.80. Next is Fitzgerald. This one I really like. I've actually purchased this as a gift for a couple of my friends. It's an element warmer, so there's no light source at all. It's just got this really pretty design on the front, and it's kind of like a gray taupe color on the base, and it has a fogged glass dish, and that is on sale for $27 this month. Next is the soccer ball. So if you've got someone who loves sports or soccer, you can get the soccer ball warmer this month only for $31.50. Next. Oh, I have that. Oh, I didn't even grab it. Okay, so I actually have this warmer. If you saw my last haul, it's one of my more recent purchases. It's actually the last warmer I bought was the Goldsmith warmer. So I'm pretty bummed to see that this one's going. It's really super cute. I love it. These pictures don't do it justice. It's in the other room. I don't know why I didn't bring it in here. This is an element warmer. If you saw in my haul video, I did a whole unboxing, and I will put that, I'll link that down below if you didn't see it, but it's super cute. I really like this warmer, and we are saying goodbye to it this month for $27. Next is Heartfelt. And Heartfelt is a nightlight warmer, and it is a red warmer with a little heart on the front of it. And that is on sale for $18 this month. Sorry if I'm going kind of fast. There's quite a few warmers, so I just want to not have like a 50-minute video, preferably. Hidalgo warmer. This is kind of like an Aztec-y warmer. It's cute. I like it. Like I said, it's got kind of like an Aztec design. It is lit by a bulb and it has a fogged glass dish, and it is on sale for $27 this month. Next. Okay, you guys, I'm really, really super heartbroken about this. I want to say this is probably my biggest disappointment to see this beauty go. It is in pretty much, sorry, I'm just getting caught up here. It's always in the background of my videos. It's the Lucent warmer. Also, if you are from Melanie's channel, Mr. Kong's mom, she also has this warmer. We love it. It's gorgeous. I am so sad to see this one go. It's got this beautiful design on the front. And what I love about the fact that it's not on the front, it's around the whole shade. So this design, when it's lit up, it casts these beautiful shapes on the wall. It's just gorgeous. I love this. It's got like an iridescence to it. It's super simple and something that you can really leave out all year. And it's just, this piece is stunning. I've told you this before, but I actually purchased this because it looked like a pretty simple warmer to take to the dental office that I work in. So I got this specifically for the dental office. Once it came in, I was so excited. So I wanted to just take a peek at it. I opened it up and I fell in love with it. I was just like, I can't take this to work. This is staying in the house. So the Lucent warmer has stayed in the house and I love this. And I'm so sad that we're saying goodbye to it. But I guess all good things come to an end, right? So Lucent is on sale for $40.50 this month. So sad. Okay, after Lucent is Lyric. So this is a part of the Art Glass Warmer collection. I'll show one of them. I have one of them. So Lyric looks like this. And they all have the same general shape, just different designs. So Lyric has this sort of, I don't know what to call this, like a streaky design. But when you turn it on, it turns, has an LED light inside that you will never have to change. And it cycles through these different LED colors and it's really pretty. You'll see the one that I have. Like I said, they all have the same, they're all, when they turn on, they all go cycle through these LED colors, but they all just have different varying designs. So you'll see the one that I have. Next, let's see here, is Meander. Meander is this is another newer one, so I'm surprised. And it's a simple pattern, kind of like an off-white with these little zigzags all over it. It's really pretty, and it is on sale for $36 this month. Next is the other Art Glass warmer, which is Moonstone. Once again, I will show you what it looks like when it's turned on. I don't have this one. I have the Tiger's Eye that you'll see momentarily. By the way, these Art Glass warmers, obviously you can see they're more expensive. They are on sale for $49.50 this month. And next is the Ranger Wrap. There we are. So if you're a fan of stars, or if you have like a Western theme or country theme, this is super cute. It's got like a chicken wire going all the way around it. And then you've got that star that's on the front. Once again, this is a wrap, not the warmer. And that's $10.80 this month. Next is River Birch. This one's super cute. I wouldn't really necessarily see it in my house, but I think this is really cute. So River Birch looks like a hollowed out log, and this is an Element warmer. There's no light to this, and the whole thing is one piece. There's no dish or anything to it, so you just pop the cubes right inside and just start warming. River Birch is on sale for $27 this month. Next is Roller Skate. super cute for a little girl's room. It looks like it's a pretty big piece, but super cute. So it looks like little roller skates. And this is on sale for $36 this month. We're coming to the end. I hope you guys are still with me. Next is Sea Urchin. This is one that I was kind of going back and forth on getting since I am switching out to mostly element warmers, which is still working out really good for me, by the way. So Sea Urchin is an element warmer, and it's white. I don't know if you can see the detail on this or not. It's white and it has these little bumps over it. It looks like a sea urchin. So super cute. That's on sale for $27. Next is Silvervine. And this one is another one that has been around for quite a while, but it is still really pretty. It's silver and it has these little vines all over it. Go figure, right? That's on sale for $18 this month. Okay, next is Tiger's Eye. So this one, so here's the thing about, I don't know about the other art glass warmers. I have heard that Tiger's Eye is the darker of the three. So to enjoy the lighting on this, you really do need to put it in a pretty dark room. Or if you want to have it on at night when you're sleeping, it's not bright enough to really keep you awake. I'm actually gonna close my blinds and shut this light off here really quickly. That way, let me see if you can see. It's kind of getting dark outside, so let me see. So this is the Tiger's Eye. I've just turned it on. So it cycles through these different colors. Like I said, it's pretty dark. Out of the three, this is the darker one. So I would put it in a darker room, or you can even enjoy it in your bedroom, because like you can see, it's not too terribly bright. So, but I have had one other person get, I think it was the Moonstone warmer, and she did say it's brighter. So there's that. So this is Tiger's Eye. This is going away this month, and I think you can get it for $49.50. $49.50 this month. Okay, I am going to turn my light back on. Now we are wrapping things up. The Watermelon Warmer. This is another super cute one. Good. This is an element warmer. This is a hefty piece. It is big, I will tell you, but it's super cute for like the kitchen if you want to. It's really cute. It is a two-piece warmer. The dish is all one piece, and then you just have the lid that slips over the top. It's an element warmer, so you have the indicator light on the back, and this is on sale for $36 this month. Next is Yukon. Yukon is on sale for $31.50. And it's got some trees, and you've got a moose there. Super cute. And last but not least is Zuni. And this looks like it's, I've got to figure out why my camera hates me so much. So I got cut off again. Sorry for these weird, choppy videos, but looks like I need to wrap this up because apparently I talk too long, my camera doesn't like me. Last but not least, the last warmer that will be discontinued at the end of the month is the Zuni warmer. And this is kind of, looks like a clay type warmer, or at least a clay finish. And then you've got the dish right on top. This is an element warmer, so there is no light, and it is on sale for $27 this month. So there you have it. I was done. My camera just decided it hated me. So those are the warmers that we're saying goodbye to. If you've had your eye on any of those, now's the time to pick it up. A, they are on sale, and B, they're going away next month. So if you have any questions, definitely let me know. The next video I will record will be of what scents are retiring at the end of the month. So I know that that's one that a lot of people are looking forward to. I will definitely be uploading that shortly. So Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe if you're new, and I will look forward to seeing you in my next video. Bye, guys.